Every dorsal fin of these individuals is like a finger trip, so we can do photo ID and identify the groups. So you know that our group of pilot whales that came here every year for the last 10 years, for some period. Then disappear, and then they come back again. And you can see because there are some marks in some dorsal fins, like some bites, we call it nicks, some nicks in the dorsal fins. And this is personal for each individual. So we can see, and we know that it's the same individual that came in the group several times.